In this video, I'll be showing you how you can connect Coinbase to TradingView. As you can see, when you head to the Super Charts or the trading panel of TradingView, the Coinbase is not available as a broker. So how to integrate it or how to implement it inside the trading panel of TradingView? Well, this is just really simple. You just need to create an API key that we will be integrating inside TradingView. So this are the steps on how you can create an API key in Coinbase. First is to select the API in the bottom left corner or sidebar of the exchange dashboard. Now you have to select new API key in Coinbase and then populate this following fields. These fields will be coming from the information inside your TradingView account, like the portfolio, permissions, passphrase, and the IP address whitelist. Now finally, select Create API Key at the bottom to make a unique key and confirm your two-step verification. This new API key will be displayed next and the public key will be displayed on the API settings page above the nickname or your display name. So you set for your new API key. Now after generating this API key, we need to head into the trading view. So let's head to the home and then click the products and then head to super charts. Now you have to scroll a little until you open this tab. So click the all brokers and then scroll, then explore brokers. Here you have to integrate Coinbase directly or the API key that was generated. And that's it. That's how you can connect Coinbase to your TradingView. And thank you for listening.